Hello friends, I am Dr. Shail Gupta and I am here to discuss about a very important issue, that is obesity, being overweight. Being a doctor, I come across so many patients who come to me and always ask, Doctor, how can I lose weight? Doctor, how can I lose weight? If you look around, there are so many people advising you about how to lose weight. There are gyms, there are dietitians, there are health advisors and whatnot. There are so many health products available to lose weight. So did you hear it? What did I say? Lose. No matter what you are trying to lose. If you are trying to lose, loss is always a pain. You can't make a positive out of two negatives. Let's analyze these words carefully. First word is overweight and second is loss. So both are highly negative words. And life is not mathematics. You can't make a positive out of two negatives. So when we hear these words again and again, you hear it from your friends, you hear it from your relatives. If you are a little fat, people will advise you, oh, you are looking fat. People won't accept you, so you don't look good. And you have that feel of guilt about yourself. And then you try to do what everybody else is trying to do without even giving a thought. Everybody is just trying to lose weight madly. So this constant tape, you know, runs in your subconscious all the time to lose weight, lose weight, lose weight. Think about it in a different way altogether. Now, what is that? This is my opinion, people may differ, but I firmly believe in this. Rather than having these two negative words all the time in our mind, lose weight, lose weight, we should focus on positive words. The two positive words which I'm gonna use here are achieve, fitness. Yes, you heard it. Achievement and fitness. So these are highly energetic and positive words which can fill you up with energy, loads of energy. When we are thinking about achieving something, our body metabolism, our subconscious works along with us in the direction of positivity. We are not born to lose. So our subconscious doesn't let us do that. So if you try to lose, it won't help you. Losing is always a pain. Just imagine, there are some clothes which you never wear. They are lying there idle in your closet for years together. But when we ask you to give it to somebody, you don't give it that easily. Now, think of your weight. It's right there. It's a part of your own body. How can you lose weight which you earned after eating so many things and spending, you know, lots of money to gain that weight? You can't lose it. When you start working to achieve something, your body metabolism, your subconscious, they all help you. And things just start happening, you know, things just start happening. I used to be overweight. This is my picture around, you know, 7-8 years back. I used to look like this. Then I never tried to lose weight. I focused my energy on fitness. I started enjoying my life. I started playing tennis. I did swimming. And I really love to do that. And believe me, I'm not shy of eating things. I eat all kind of junk. But I always ensure that I eat healthy foods too. And that are in a proportion. Okay? So there are so many things. The universe has everything in abundance. So never cut down on things. Okay, I'll stop eating things. I'll do a crazy diet plan. I won't eat that. I won't eat this. So you consult dietitians. They'll give you very strict plans, you know, like school teachers. And you just stop doing things. And what happens? You stop living. And you can't carry on with this for long. So once you do it, follow it for a month, 2 months, and then you again, you have to come back. You come back and your weight also comes back. Friends, weight loss is a destination. So you keep a target for yourself. Okay, I have to lose 20 kgs, I have to lose 30 kgs. And once you achieve it, the motivation is no more there. All the motivation you had was to lose that much weight. Once you achieve it, there is no more motivation. So you can't maintain it. Believe me, you can't maintain it. Look around, you'll find people who lost weight and they again gained it. So, weight loss is a destination, while fitness is a journey. So once you are in the direction of fitness, you start achieving things, you enjoy your fitness more and more, you change as a person. It is no more a burden for you. You enjoy your fitness and you enjoy your fitness regime. You do it with full heart and energy. That is when you can maintain your fitness levels for long, the way I have done it. So I'll give you a few examples. Don't think about yellow color right now. Which color? Yellow. I don't have to think about yellow color. So which color comes to your mind? Obviously it is yellow. Now think about blue color. Yes, blue color, blue color, blue color. So the question of yellow doesn't arise at all. It's that simple. So focus your energy on what you want in your life. Never focus on things which you don't want, but we do exactly that. I'll give you another example. Suppose if this room is bright, there is light, and I ask you to make this room dark, what will you do? You'll switch off the light and make the room dark. So you'll go to the light source. If this room is dark, listen carefully. If this room is dark and I ask you to beat up the darkness with a rod and remove the darkness completely, can you do that? Can you remove darkness by beating it out? No, no ways. You'll have to switch on the light. And if you focus your energy on things what you want, that will happen. You will achieve fitness, you will achieve health if you focus on that. So that's the message. Achieve fitness, be blessed, stay fit. Thank you. Love yourself.